Hi, I'm Seth Rotenberger, and today I'm going to show you how to use elevation lines to add more levels to a pre-existing structure using NX's BIM. I'm going to modify this central building. To create another level, I simply click on the level command and use the line tool to sketch out another floor. I have some predefined geometry that states this level needs to be 82.45 inches. You can see we now have a fourth level. I make sure it's the work part and then use Sketch on Level so that I can make a landing for some stairs. This landing needs to be 129.5 inches on one side and 49.5 inches on the other. This landing can be treated just like the other floors, so I simply select the profile and the landing is generated. We now need a floor that will accept the stairs that we will add later. I again use Sketch on Level and create my sketch. This floor will be the same size as the walls, just with an alcove for the stairs to go into. The dimensions for this stair recess are 129.5 inches on one side and 214.85 inches on the other. I'm using a perpendicular constraint to make sure that everything is square. These outside edges need to be trimmed so that I only have one continuous sketch. I again use the floor command and select the new curve we just created. I need to be able to see into the building to see where to place my stairs. I can toggle the walls off so that I can see each level. You can see both the landing and the stair recess have been created. Let's use the reuse library and find some stairs. These single run stairs will be great for our application. I just drag and drop them into the workspace. Let's repeat this process for the lower staircase. Let's finish this building by adding a floor to the bottom for the stairs to sit on. The curve is selected and the floor is generated. You can see how quick and easy it is to add a landing to a building using elevation lines, and then populate it with stairs. Heading into the power plant assembly, we can see the updates we have added to the building. You can see the floors here are clearly visible. Let's recap what you have seen. You saw me open a pre-existing BIM part in an assembly and add a level for the stair landing. I then added a sketch on this new level and generated a floor. You then saw me create another floor on the second level to receive these stairs. I then used the reuse library to add two staircases to the building. A bottom floor was then created to finish the design. I would like to thank you for your time and attention.